Good morning, guys and girls. Today I will show you the inverted plank. Stay tuned. Coach Marco, aka Calimarco PT, and today I want to show you one of my favorite stretching exercises for my shoulder and especially for my chest. But before, if you didn't subscribe yet my YouTube channel, do it now so you will not miss any video posted on my channel, and smash the like button. It will take less than 1 second for you, but it's really important for me. So, inverted plank, it's very easy. We have 2 steps, the easy version, just the inverted tabletop position. Place your hands behind your back, press on your heel, and you go up slowly and control it. And you feel a nice stretch of your minor back. Try to close at least 2-3 sets of 30 seconds. You can use this exercise, this movement, like a stretch before and after all your workout. When this will be easy, we can do a full inverted plank. It's a little bit more challenging. We start with the same position. We fully extend both legs. We press on our heel and we go up as much as you can. Contract your gluteus, engage your core, and breathe normally. The position of your hand depends on your wrist. Like this. Or if this is a little bit uncomfortable, you can just open to 45 or even 90 degrees like that. Try always to feel a nice stretch on your chest. Thanks for watching my video. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below. It will be my pleasure to answer to all of you. Remember to smash the like button and follow me also on my Instagram, CaliMarcoPT. Every day I post all my workout. Remember, stay strong, stay healthy, stay fit, stay connected with CaliMarcoPT.